Hello friends, I am Dr. Nibedita Pradhan, postdoctoral research scholar of IIT Kharagpur, India. All of we are going through an unprecedented crisis after COVID-19 outbreak. The super cyclone Amphun made the situation of West Bengal horrible. We, the research scholar, are also part of all this. I am here to share the situation of research scholars during this 58 days long lockdown period in India. Many of our research scholars, PhD students are not getting their monthly fellowship during last 4 to 5 months. In some cases, it is nearly 1.5 years long. Though irregular disbursement of monthly fellowship is a long-lasting problem from Indian research scholar, but during this lockdown period, it has taken a new dimension as all the institutions are closed and many paperworks are on hold. Therefore, who were their transition period like before thesis submission or just after their thesis submission or from SRF, GRF to SRF upgradation period are suffering the most. In addition, there are a huge number of students who are registered as non-NET fellows in different universities of India. And unfortunately, the corresponding universities are not taking the responsibility during this lockdown period, and they are actually penniless. In particular, among them who are the single earning member of their family are going through a huge economic crisis during this lockdown period. In addition, many of our research scholars are approaching their completion of their research tenure during this lockdown period. Most of them were on their high time of gathering data after hard work of several years before thesis submission, all of which have suddenly stopped, and to get back in the previous situation will take a huge time and hard work. Therefore, proper extension of the research tenure with full fellowship is very urgent. In addition, many of our researcher friends are associated with the COVID-19 testing from very beginning of the outbreak. They are directly involved with the sample collection, RNA isolation, and genome sequencing in different laboratories, medical colleges, and hospitals throughout the country. But unfortunately, they are severely suffering from inadequate infrastructure, proper safety and security. There are more problems to convey all these issues to the concerned authorities, funding agencies, and Prime Minister. Our organization, Democratic Research Scholar Organization, has taken a timely initiative for a week-long online signature campaign, and today it is the last day, 22nd of May. Today we'll go to submit this online petition to the respective funding agencies and Prime Minister, and nearly 2.5k research scholars have signed this petition. We hope that our Prime Minister and funding agency will consider these demands, will fulfill these demands, and they will take the adequate steps as early as possible. And I think it is the high time to unite again to make to shape the ongoing and coming crisis and to make fruitful policies which will save research, researcher, and country. Thanks and regards.